Is that Peyton from Netflix? I mean, from On Squad?
Bro, there's no way. Bro,
you're just a great guy all around. You're smart and you're funny and you're nice.
Hey, there you go. I'm God.
Boys!
Your boy is risking his own phone. Dumb meter, it's a 10 right now.
It's my own design.
Alright, so do a mini bounce real quick. So we just got this bouncy.
It's not really bouncy.
We got the bouncy ball right here. We're gonna see how high it can bounce, boys. Tarzan, what?
We're in the jungle right now here in the ESPN zone. Scavenging for food.
Oh, it's so nice. Oh, man.
My new whip.
How's that done?
Tomorrow I'm meeting up with Peyton Kennedy, who you know from from Odd Squad. Woo!
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. I don't see the rain no more. I don't see a cloud up in the sky. I don't feel the pain no more. Suddenly everything is alright. Say woohoo. Say woohoo. Alright guys, so we are just in line for the Cheesecake Factory right now. Okay, so we're gonna do a bit of a question and answering here right now, okay?
Didn't you already do a question?
No, we didn't. Give me one reason why you like the Cheesecake Factory.
Cheesecake Factory is great because all the cheesecakes are great. All the cheesecakes. They have such a wide variation of cheesecakes.
Okay.
Just something for everybody, you know?
Okay, bless. Question number two. Give me one reason why you think I'm a cool guy.
You're just a great guy all around. And you're smart and you're funny and you're nice.
Hey, there you go, I'm gas. Okay, number three. Give me one reason why Odd Squad's better than Everything Sucks. Alright, so we're at Santa Monica Pier, boys. The wind's very loud, but boom, we got Peyton Kennedy from Odd Squad here. Alright, in all honesty, guys, right here, Peyton Kennedy, don't go renew Everything Sucks, boys. We need that to grow and everything. And also, if you're from Everything Sucks, subscribe to this channel. I need more subscribers, homies. Suddenly everything is alright. I don't see the rain anymore. Spencer, you know who that man is?
Unfunny Mouse.
Alright boys, so we just had dinner. It felt really good at first, and now I feel like I'm gonna die. I'm not kidding about that one. So, Peyton, what do you think? Did you like dinner? What would you rate it?
Yeah, I did. My cheesecake was really good. I did not eat more than I could handle.
Spencer, what about you? Did you think you like it?
Yeah.
Alright guys, so we just finished on a couple more rides. Peyton is about to leave.
There, now you have everything. Congrats. Bro, this line will literally take an hour. Bro, give me your leg, I'm breaking it. We're going to the front of the line.
Yes.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so this is the end of the vlog here. I know at the end of the trip I didn't vlog much. Look at this place in here, it's really cool. I just did my new headshots. From what I saw, they look really good. I'll post my favorite ones right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you in the next Game Bros video. Bye-bye.